far as I was concerned, Bach won't go for what he did tonight, trying to knock off Greg Gagne's head. He was disqualified. You will not get a title shot, Bachwinkle.
Are you going to tell me you're going to stand here and tell these people that Greg Gagne is?
No, and Greg Gagne is not going to get a title shot because he went completely berserk and tried to tear his head off. And Greg Gagne is going to learn there are rules, and both of you fellows are going to stay within the rules.
Really, how about the political rules of acing me out of what was already announced? You gave me your word 2 weeks ago that I had the shot with Martel. Now it comes down to the wire. They stick Greg Gagne in front of me. Now, I am telling you right now, I'm putting everybody on notice, championship committee, wrestlers, and promoters. There is going to be hell to pay every time somebody steps into the ring with me. Greg Gagne was just a slight example. If I can't get your attention that I deserve a shot at Martel and get it now and get it quick, then every wrestler who steps in my path is going to have to pay some kind of a path.
You're going to pay for if you break the rules.
Well, all right. Well, now, wait a minute, Wally. Now, here's Rick Martel.